Tonight, a former Atlanta police officer has been indicted on a rape charge in Cherokee County. Police in Cherokee County arrested 32-year-old Lionel Deli in February. They say a woman accused him of using his position as an officer to get into her home and assault her. Deli is scheduled for arraignment on June 15th. He remains in the Cherokee County Jail without bond.